It's a heavyweight showcase between Express and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Hercules is 3 years his elder. Express weighed in at 241 pounds. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, the boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 241 pounds. Fighting out of Esbjerg, Germany, Schmidt. And with the action again,
Eve Levine, our referee. Express.
Are you ready?
Hercules.
You ready?
And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Hercules' opponent has the reach advantage tonight here, Joe. What does he have to do to counter that?
He's got to figure out the distance of his opponent's strikes and time it perfectly to move inside of those strikes and get into range where he can hit him.
Hercules with a good jab. The huge head kick is blocked. The 1-2 by Hercules.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Big kick to the body lands. Vicious combinations.
That's a huge left.
Left hand.
Combination. Oh, that caught
him. Big shots.
Oh. Vicious combination.
Oh, my goodness.
Nice kick to the body. Nice.
Man, you could hear that one.
He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Oh, big shot.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Hard straight punch.
Oh, big body kick.
Huge kick misses.
Good 1-2 by Express. He connects with the straight.
Both men landing in that exchange.
That's a nice right-left combo by Hercules. Great defense as he blocks that body shot.
Come on, man. Let's get that takedown. Score some points. Come on.
Watch your hands, Joe.
Joe, that's a good kick by Hercules.
Shots to the body.
Great utilization of the jab. Joe, now it's the body, but he's got to watch his head.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Damaging left hand.
Big straight punch.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here. He is going after it here. Oh, and he's down.
Oh, he's back
to his feet.
Schmidt with a good sidekick.
He's down!
Side control.
Round one is in the books.
All right, let's check out some of the action from that round. And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. And here's another kick to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed kick to the body. Excellent striking on display in that round.
Are you ready?
Round two.
Now starting off this round, you've got to think that the barrage that he endured in that last round is still affecting him. He's going to want to start this round off and move and avoid taking any damage.
And he loves that left high kick, Mike.
He avoided damage blocking the big kick.
And he's down!
And he gets up.
Another nice left kick.
Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks, and they're going to slow his opponent down.
Absolutely.
Man, he's thrown some heavy body shots, and you can see the bruising on his right side.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
That was a heavy kick, but he blocked it. Great left by Hercules. Express has got the reach advantage in this one, but he hasn't used it effectively.
He definitely could be doing a far better job of utilizing his natural reach advantage and doing a far better job of placing himself out of range of his opponent.
3 minutes.
Hercules with a jab.
Nice inside leg kick there.
That huge kick to the body was blocked. Nice lead left by Hercules.
Oh, he's getting some hip in that one. Body shots.
Hercules has blocked that strike.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Schmidt with a big right kick to the body.
Hard one to the body.
Express's kick just missed. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Big scores with a huge left. That's a damaging knee to the body.
Vicious shot to the body. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, he rocked
him with that right hand.
Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Again, amazing. Hit him hard with that hook. Oh, head kick.
30 seconds. Man, he just flipped that right hand.
Look at this.
Hercules with a 1-2 that scored. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Round two in the books.
There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Incredible highlights in that round.
Third and final round. Nice left hand.
Beautiful leg kick.
Man, the damage to his thigh continues to get worse.
To there.
Nicely done. He slipped a punch. Good side kick to the midsection. So they always say the most underutilized weapon in MMA is the jab, but not for him to. Wow.
Hard kick lands.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
Wow. Up the middle, nicely done.
Oh, another body kick.
Just vicious power. He caught him with the head kick.
Oh, huge suplex. huge right-hand shot that got him the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. And here is again another angle. And let's see that again. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 3 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules.
Hercules wins by knockout.
Heavyweight collision. The Giant is 24. Hercules is 28. The Giant weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC Heavyweight Division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, the boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. And now, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Moscow, Russia, the Giant.
Herb Dean, our referee for this heavyweight bout. Here tonight, inside Air Canada Center in Toronto. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for the Giant. And he connects.
Softening his opponent.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Hercules with the inside leg kick.
Back up. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Nice jab.
Hercules with the 1-2. Nice job keeping those hands busy. Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight.
He slips the punch.
Tags him.
Man, that cut is getting worse.
He connected with another uppercut. He's landed a few big ones so far here.
You're absolutely right, Joe. He's doing an awesome job, continuing to score with the uppercut.
Boom, right on the button. Oh, nice big right hand.
And again.
Another.
Wow!
Oh, you heard about that one, Mike.
Rocked him with that right hand. He hurt him with that hook.
Solid jab.
Oh, he tagged him, though. Quick. He hurt him.
Oh, that caught him. Man, he just missed.
Big straight punch.
The kick lands to the liver. He's hurt bad. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Powerful kick to the midsection.
Oh, no!
Knockout victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check out this angle here. Boom! Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes.
Knockout! Hercules!
Winner by knockout.
Between Fast and Hercules. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. The Brit is 28. The American is 40. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighed in at 206 pounds. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighed in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, and
action begins. Our referee in charge of the Octagon is Herb Dean.
Herb
Dean, our referee, for this heavyweight fight. Fast.
You ready to fight?
Hercules.
You ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Excellent jab by Fast. Can't connect with the jab.
Nice. Very nicely done.
Caught him with the right hand. Oh, he's landing at will.
Nice jab.
Good combinations.
Oh, and another one. That hurt.
Oh, and he eats a shot.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
That punch was blocked.
He's throwing some hard shots now.
And he misses.
Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent.
Good defense by Fast.
Great utilization of the jab.
Good 1-2.
Hercules has got a cut on the bridge of his nose.
Lands a nice left.
Fast with a strong combination.
And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention.
Nice strikes landed. Great job blocking that punch.
Look at this.
That's a solid straight.
Just over 2 on the clock.
And he connects again. He's able to slip the left.
Oh, good combination.
That strike blocked by Hercules. Good slip of that punt. He misses with the jab.
He's taking some shots now.
Joy's really doing a good job targeting the body.
There's a body shot. There's a solid body shot. And a right behind it.
Another good strike.
That's a big uppercut. Uppercut.
He connects with the left.
Oh! What an exchange!
Oh! Oh, big right hand clipped him. Comes to an end.
All right, let's check running out little bit. You got fucked up.
Is really starting to bleed from his nose.
He got hit hard and
this is domination, man. You're supposed to be flawed. You're supposed to be flawed, man. You're getting fucked. Lands.
And another perfectly placed strike.
No way. No way.
Display in that round.
No, man. No.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round.
Good job blocking the punch.
That's a nice clean shot.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
He switches to southpaw here. And he connects. Fast with the inside leg kick. Nice work on the counter.
Great exchanges. He's blocking almost all these shots.
And here we see the number of total strikes landed so far in the fight. Hercules gets caught with that left. Good hands, really mixing things up.
Swinging from the hip with that overhand right.
And another right connects.
Oh, good shots.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Hercules with a good jab.
And another strike.
Another one.
I'm gonna lose, right? I'm gonna lose, right?
He blocks the punch.
Where the fuck you running to, man? Motherfucker. Fight.
Joe, he continues to defend.
Running, bitch.
Solid punch by Bass.
TBE what? TBE what? TBE what?
He was able to block that big punch to the head.
Excellent combination.
What's this?
We are at the midway point of this fight.
Gonna get fucking knocked out, man.
Good kick.
And he lands that leg kick again.
Kicking like a little bitch because he's fucked. Oh, knocked out. Good night.
Oh my! Just
stupid bitch.
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Look at your fucking face. Yeah, look at your fucking face, bitch.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. There it is again. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 49 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules wins by knockout. Between Hercules and El Diablo. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. El Diablo is 3 years his elder. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Madrid, Spain, El Diablo. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 206 pounds. Fighting out of Manchester, England, Hercules. Mario Yamasaki,
our referee, Mike Goldberg, Joe Rogan. We are set for the start of round number 1.
There we go, first round. You ready? You ready?
We are underway. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for El Diablo.
Big strike. Hard straight punch.
Nice combination. What a jab.
Powerful strikes. Nasty combinations here. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Hard jab. Big combination.
Body kick, look at that.
Big shot.
Oh, head kick.
The kick.
Powerful right hand. Vicious combinations.
Solid shot to the body.
Gigantic kicks.
And again to the midsection.
Oh, big knee.
Wow,
body.
That one hurt. Wow.
He lands a huge knee.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Just missed.
Powerful jab.
He is just keying away.
He continues to score with his strikes.
Absolutely vicious.
This could be it.
Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Oh, very nice.
Joe, that's an outstanding flying knee.
A nice 1-2 with the right and the left.
Flying knee.
For the knee. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Powerful uppercut.
That's a big right hand.
They're trading strikes here.
He hurt him again.
He is in big trouble here.
What a huge right hand.
Big connection. That's a hard hook. Flying knee lands.
Oh, combination.
Strong jab.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, big body kick.
Huge left hand.
Wow, another big jab scores. Vicious combination.
Big straight punch.
Back and forth battle.
Big shots.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Caught him with a big right hand. Wow, he goes down. Oh, that's a great block of that big kick.
Round one comes to a close.
Wow, this is already my top pick for fight of the night. These guys are throwing everything they have at each other.
Striking, grappling, you name it. That is a round that
some real clean strike.
Here we go, second round, ready? Ready?
Second round.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
He's teeing off with some good punches here.
Big hook, swing and a miss. Huge takedown. What a suplex. He's able to get back on his feet again.
Nice left kick to the body. Head kick.
Big power jab.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, he's landing at will. Wow.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Oh, combination. Body kick, look at that.
Big front kick landed.
To the face. Go. Hard overhand punch.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Left hand. Beautiful body shot there, too. Hard hook.
Solid shot to the body.
Huge knee to the body.
How good is this?
Oh, nice knee.
Oh, big shot.
Wow,
huge that's
left
a big left hand.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Oh, that's a vicious knee to the body.
Oh, very nice.
Big shot. Oh.
Oh, big head kick.
Again, Joe.
Lands a hard kick.
Body kick. Oh, that's a vicious kick. Solid jab.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Oh, he's landing. Man, big strike.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body.
Big right
hand. He rocked him with that right hand.
10 seconds remain in the round. Great finish to round two. Hercules' cheek is a mess.
Here we go, left round. You ready? Are you ready?
Five minutes on the clock.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
That's a damaging knee to the body.
Oh my god, I almost forgot you're a fucking Mexican.
He's a big left hand.
Fucking Spanish guy.
Of
course he'd cheat. Try to. Still gonna get fucked up though. Oh,
nice
bitch.
Jab.
Time to go to sleep, motherfucker.
Hard kick to the body lands.
Oh, and another jab.
Night night, fucking bitch.
Huge hammer fist. Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Right on the button.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Misaki has called a stop to this contest at 1:07 of round number 3. Going to winner by knockout, Hercules.
Hercules, victorious with the knockout.
Nobody can see.